What's up? I'm Tandon and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. Today I will be doing another reaction video, but ladies and gentlemen, this is to a pop duo that I never thought of, but we definitely do need this. Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm very excited for this. I feel like, I don't know, I just never thought to put them two together, but they're two very powerful female artists that, wow. So this is off Lady Gaga's new album that will be coming out, but Ariana Grande, she's featured on it. It's called Rain On Me. We're gonna listen to it and I'm gonna react to it. Oh, before I start this video, I don't know if you noticed I was shining a bit extra today. That is because I have jewelry on, but not my cheap ass jewelry that I usually wear. Look at that. Do y'all see this? And I'm wearing a necklace as well and matching earrings. Basically, all three of these pieces, they are from Glamour Jewelry Box, and it is a subscription, but all for jewelry. So if you're someone like me who loves accessorizing and always wears jewelry, this is amazing for you because it's only $29.95 a month, and this is like good quality, y'all. This ain't that cheap, you know, Forever 21 stuff. This is some good ass quality, and they send you three new pieces of jewelry every single month. So I got earrings, bracelet, and necklace. I think you get the three of those every single month, but new ones, and you get to keep them for $29.95 a month. That's insane. For the quality that this is, this itself would be like $40, I feel like, at a regular store. So the fact that you get three of these, and you get them in these like, oh, I just dropped it, but this like cute little bag, and it says Glamour Jewelry on it. I will be putting their link down in the description if y'all want to check it out. If you're interested, if you like jewelry for a good price and good quality, check them out. And the owners are all women, so we gotta support them. Speaking of women, let's go back to the song Rain On Me, Lady Gaga featuring Ariana Grande. Let's get it.
Rain on me.
Oh my gosh. First of all, we started off with the power that I was not expecting to come to me. Wow! Holy! That was a power song. I feel like that's what I would expect, because Lady Gaga, Ariana Grande, like, you're not gonna give me a sad song with feelings and all that. I mean, that'd be nice too, but like, you are two big pop female artists. You need to give me power. And that is what they gave me. Okay, ladies, no one asked you to go that hard, but you did. You did, and you did it for us, and we appreciate that. Wow. Rain on me. Should we give it another listen, guys? I mean, I could by accidentally press for a free ride. I'm ready, rain on me. Drop, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain, rain, rain on me, rain, rain. Drop, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain, 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 rain on me. Watching me from over there. Okay, whatever. I don't care. Wow, that's a banger. Yo, I'm out of breath. Holy, but that had to be done. I'm sorry, I couldn't stay in my car for that song. That was a banger. Okay, I'm out of breath. Holy. Huh? Y'all, this quarantine. Like, I only did a few 1-2 steps. Why am I dying over here? Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here. Let me know what y'all thought about it. I mean, a banger, am I right? Wow, that's gonna be my shower song for sure, because that was rain on me. That's gonna be my shower song. Rain on me, shower. Oh my, y'all did that on purpose. Okay, thank y'all so much for watching. I appreciate it. My TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter is all Tandon_Rebecca. There it is, and it will be linked down below, as well as Glamour Jewelry. So check them out, and I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.